but of hostilities may soon give way to the all clear. Flags at half-mast in Crete after the deportation of Archbishop Makarios. The islanders tried to destroy the British consulate. Police prevented them from burning it down, but serious damage was done. In May 1941, the Royal Navy and a New Zealand division suffered severe casualties fighting the Nazis in Crete. Memory can be very short.